So in our live stream today on the Ear to Ear Magic YouTube channel, right after we left the laugh floor, which just returned as of today, here on the 6th of August, we ran over to the Kugel ball. I believe that's the way it's pronounced. It's K-U-G-E-L ball. This is a 6-ton ball. It's like over 12,000 pounds. That there's no way in the world, it's like the weight of an elephant, that we would never be able to move this ourselves if it wasn't for the fact that the water underneath it creates a hydroplane such that when we use enough force and we work together as a family, we can get it moving again. Now, no one else was moving it today, and so it's always our job as a Disney family to make sure that it gets moving and that other people know they can as well. And I think the water has chlorine in it, so it helps a little bit as far as everyone touching it. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to hit that like, and we'll see you in the parks.